Hello kids, my name is Mrs. Scientist and I am one of Miss Martinez's sisters and I love math and science. Raise your hand kids if you like math. Great for you! Raise your hand if you like science. Great for you! I like being kids so proactive. And now Miss Martinez asked me to give very quick lessons about the 3D shapes. And we're gonna start with Mr. Cylinder. Mr. Cylinder is a cylinder because it's blue. Oh, no. The color does not make a cylinder a cylinder. It's because of its orientation. Like this is a cylinder, and like this, it's a triangle. Oh, no. No, the orientation doesn't make a cylinder. Oh, it's because it's small. If it's small, it's a cylinder, and if you see closely, it's a square. Oh, what? Oh, the size is not what defines a 3D shape. So what makes a cylinder? Let's find out. Okay, kids, the first thing you need to know is that the cylinder has two bases. What is this, kids? You're so smart. Excellent, it is a circle. So the 3D shape has two 2D shapes hidden, which is a circle here and a circle here. It has zero vertices, no corners, and zero edges, no sides. You know, a side has to be straight. And the cylinder rolls. Why is the cylinder important? Well, because if we did not have cylinders, how will your mom and your teacher clean all the germs in the classroom and in the house? If we did not have cylinder, how will you put ketchup on the food? Look, let me show you. Magic, a cylinder. If we did not have a cylinder, how will you put batteries on everything, on your Nintendo, in the Wii, and on the flashlight? What would you do without Mr. Cylinder? And last but not least, how would I drink my coffee every morning? So I love cylinders. I want to say hi to Isaiah, that I know that he's watching me. And next lesson is about Mrs. Sphere.